compliment people genuinely. Once you meet people, start looking for what you like in that person. So your job for everybody is to make them remember you. That's why our complimentary card has pictures. Make them remember you. And you use complimentary card to collect complimentary card. Here's my card, can I have yours? Now the person could beg you, I don't have a card. JJ, collect his number. But if you go and meet him, say, my name is China, can I have your number? He say, my name is China, I'm the mayor of Alzi. Here's my card. Can I have yours? What do you do, sir? I'm a politician, but I don't have my card. Let me give you my number on here. That number, so go home, send a text. So it was a pleasure meeting you today. You really made an impression. And if you talked about Puff Puff, say, man, you have so much knowledge about Puff Puff. I was so impressed about your Puff Puff knowledge. Compliment people genuinely. Once you meet people, start looking for what you like in that person. Everybody likes content. They save my number, we'll keep in touch. You are sending him, you gave him a complimentary card with a picture. A lot of people give them cards. And it ends up in the dustbin. Your picture is what will make him remember. You collected, your own will end up in the dustbin. But you collected his own or collected his number. You now send with another complimentary card, e-copy with your face on it. And your profile, what you do. As he's reading it, okay, real estate, I'll even save this guy's number in case when I want to buy a house in the future. If people don't know you with what you do, they don't know you.